tournament is this Sunday. I can't wait. I promise I'll do my best for you, Kitty.
Oh, thank you, Felix. And you remember what this Sunday is, don't you?
Of course, Kitty. This Sunday is your birthday. The gift I got you
is a promise.
What? A promise?
You remember, don't you? We made a promise to each other when we were both little children.
We made a promise when we were kids?
That's right. You promised me that you would do this thing for me when you became a major leaguer. Don't you remember, dear?
Oh, of course I remember it. Leave everything to me. Now, what was that promise we made?
I'm looking forward to it. It'll be the best birthday present.
Choosing a present for Baby Kitty, so you still haven't made any kind of promise to her.
No promise, not yet.
That makes it hard. I was really hoping you could help me out with this.
I was hoping you could help me too, because I really don't know what to get her for her birthday. Baby Kitty! Oh, Baby Kitty!
Want to pay for it for you?
Yeah, Baby Kitty.
Okay, go ahead, Pat. See, there's some color.
Hey, what do you mean, Baby Kitty? I know. Let's get some exercise outside and take a walk. Come on, get. It is beautiful out here, Baby Felix.
I don't have too much time left, Baby Felix. Please find out soon.
Wait.
Oh, I
like I planned, I still don't know what to get her, and time is running out!